Work fortifies the spirit. Thank you.
system. All unexpected.
Take him down!
And just what do you figure you're doing up here? These are my private quarters, friend. I don't allow tours up here. I don't allow tours ever on deeper consideration. Certain things require a mess to do well. See, I was just killing some time. I prefer to prepare my dinner by my own hand. Nothing like fresh and bloody borstwurst. I do own a factory known for specializing in the canning of borstwurst. On occasion, I like to imbibe other parts of the Sisty Pig. Did you fancy me a cannibal? Perish the thought. No, I don't eat the bodies, I disappear. A joke, that last was. So, what can I do for you? My full attention is at your disposal.
Want to make a run with me to Stella Bay? Boss lady told me to take the night off.
Please say the Yoda corpse you're wearing is Clive's. Not much boast to that declaration. Am I to take that to mean you didn't kill him? You ain't wrong, but I prefer a woman of vice myself. Still, this ought to compensate for your troubles. And take an aromatic. You stink like Sisty Pig. I take it you don't have a reservation. No matter. I keep a suite of VIP rooms for visitors of your, let's call it, a certain means. The VIP rooms charge by the night. But for you, too steep. Thank you.
Proximity alert. Biology human. Protocol kill all plants. Suspended. Present your Rizzo identification credentials or prepare to be downsized. Attempting to disengage security protocols without proper authorization is a fireable offense. Priming weapons. Executive level password accepted as identification according to employee ID protocol A-3501. Welcome back, Doctor. Be advised, Mantasaur threat level is petrifying purple berry. Please use caution. Mantasaur wounds are not covered under Rizzo's health policy. Have a productive day.
Our fuel cells are now primed with Alta Vitae gas. As the organics say, let us hope we do not explode in transit to the Groundbreaker. The Groundbreaker has approved our request for docking, Captain. You're free to disembark.
That gas is going to make us a fucking mint. 120-some cubic meters of it, at a million bits a pop. Take this, you've earned it. When we get buyers lined up, I'm gonna buy a gold toilet to shit in. You're goddamn right. Monarch isn't exactly a walk down the lanes of Byzantium. But here you are with all your limbs attached. Call me impressed, contractor. I guess you're just one of the lucky ones. Look on the bright side. You just started and you're already on the path to a promotion. You've been keeping busy. I hear you took on some extra work at Fallbrook. Catherine sounds pleased as a pig in shit over cornering the Borst markets. Hey, when you were at the slaughterhouse, those swine didn't give you any strange looks, did they? I knew it. I'm probably getting worked up over nothing. Just try not to think about pigs. You never know, you know? I've got a lot on my mind, but it's nothing that concerns you. At least, not yet. I have another job lined up, assuming you're still interested in work. You're gonna salvage me a space station. Heliospheric Research Station 1084, to be exact. I want it. Cobwebs and all. Interested? Here, this override bypass should get you into the station's systems where you can plant my flag. And one last thing. When you get there, make sure you aren't followed. We wouldn't want that. Glad we understand each other. I'm on the heels of something big. Play your cards right and I'll clue you in, but right now, I'm not sure who I can trust. Just be careful. Someone might try and use you to get to me.
CNP Borsten Baked Beans. When you need to eat and run, Borsten Baked Beans is the only one. Sugar Gel Flakes and Purple Berry Flavored Power Nuggets. Now with 12% more crunch.